What's up, guys? It's officially Kobe Bryant's retirement, and I just want to say, Kobe, you meant so much to me as a fan and in my life when I went through really difficult stuff. The Lakers were always, the cream of the crop, and you were a part of all of it, man. The three-peat. I don't know if you remember this, Kobe, but when I was 6 years old, I met you at Staples Center, and you gave me your shoes signed. I have them in the storage place still. They're the old Kobe's, the Adidas ones with like the lines at the top. They were really funky. They didn't have the shoelaces out there. It was all white, gray from the bottom. And you gave it to me, and they're signed. Both shoes are signed. And I have them, and they're awesome. They're game worn. You actually signed a poster for me, too. So you've meant a lot to me as a fan in my career and my life and all that. And I just want to say congratulations, man. In my opinion, number 24 is the best. Just beating the Celtics, But thank you so much for just making me a fan and making me fall in love with basketball since because of you and Shaq and mostly you. I fell in love with the game of basketball, and it's been my therapy. When things get rough, basketball's always been there for me. So, Kobe, congratulations. You're the man, dude. You're the Black Mamba. You've made so many fans happy. You've made me cry tears of joy, game-winning shots, anxiety levels all the way high. But it was so worth it, and congratulations, man. If anybody deserves to get two numbers retired, it's definitely you. I'm gonna react to some of your old stuff later, but this is just a quick video telling you, seriously, thank you, man. I can't say that enough. Thank you for being one of the greatest basketball players of all time and making a guy like me or a kid like me fall in love with the game of basketball. Because without you, I probably would have never loved basketball. And you just had so many moments that I shared with my dad and my grandpa. And that's because of you, man. One of the ones that stands out for me is the game winner against Portland when we had Karl Malone and Gary Payton. You made that game winner, two game winners, and holy cow, we freaked. And it's just moments that I'll never forget. That I'll always cherish with my grandpa is just the championships we won, being the Boston Celtics, being the Orlando Magic. Those are moments I'm always gonna cherish, man. So thank you
and
again.
again. Look, I'm very grateful for being able to watch Kobe Bryant. That's always gonna be the best thing ever. So thank you, Kobe. You're the best. Congratulations. Celebrate this one. Don't let Shaq steal your moment. You deserve this, man. Go
So
Lakers.
I'm gonna end this video with a Kobe Bryant highlight, my favorite one, the one I remember the most as a kid that made me such a big Kobe fan. I'm gonna end it with that. Anyways, congratulations, Kobe. I'm gonna react to his jersey retirement tomorrow because I was gonna do it today, but I think it's gonna be up like way too late. So I'm just gonna wait till tomorrow. So if you wanna see that, subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and enjoy Kobe destroying Portland. Oh, and look at Zebo's reaction at the end.
Well, the crowd has been just fantastic here tonight. You would never know. Well, this team is not headed for the playoffs. Payton. Bryant. Out top against Patterson. Kobe. Cannot get Patterson in the air. A wild three. Hit it. Just when you think the basketball gods can't get any cooler.
No, I've told you before, this is not the guy you want to let shoot the shot in this building. It seemed to be home for him. And with one left, Kobe Bryant ties the ball game up as only Kobe Bryant can do.
Blazers will inbound.
Laker fans, they get a little juice now when the game could have been over. Patterson makes one or two free throws, and you can see the nostrils flaring on a very competitive Kobe Bryant. But that shot comes up under pressure. If he makes it, he makes it.
Payton to inbound. Bryant for three.
In a catch and shoot situation, they got confused. They switched. Bryant was able to catch that ball cleanly. Theo Ratliff comes running out. It's a good shot.
No way this will be overturned. And the Lakers have won the Pacific Division title. The Sacramento Kings move down to the number 4 seed in the West. The Lakers will take the second seed and take on the Houston Rockets on Saturday in the first round of the playoffs.